old buzzard sitting on a fence watching them chickens play. He said, with his best friend, old chicken hawk jump up and say, we ought to invite us a chicken home for supper today. And the buzzard looks at him with a baleful eye. Take a few seconds for he give a reply. He turned his neck nearly all the way around, and he points to the sky and he says with a frown, the Lord will provide, the Lord will provide. Just be patient, brother, and the Lord will provide. Chicken hawk says, but I'm hungry. My stomach's starting to rumble like a train. He spies a fat chicken in the barnyard. The chicken hawk jump up and scream. I hear the Lord helps him. It helps himself, my friend. No, the Lord will provide. You know the Lord will provide. And as old Brother Buzzard said, the Lord will provide. Chicken hawk starts to chase a chicken. Chicken starts squawking and run. The farmer come out of the farmhouse. Farmer got a big shotgun. The farmer, he blows that chicken hawk to kingdom come. And the buzzard looks at him with a baleful eye. Take a few seconds before he gets a reply. He turn his neck nearly all the way around, and he looks at the chicken hawk laying on the ground. I knew the Lord would provide. I knew the Lord would provide. And that's what Brother Buzzard said, the Lord will provide. Yes, the Lord will provide, children. You know the Lord will provide. And that's what Brother Buzzard said, the Lord will provide.